Make, miss. It's a make or miss league, baby. That's it.
Make, baby, the five hole. Raptors, Hawks, Trae Young, Nutmakes, FVV.
Oh, no.
And this is a D3. Tracy, you wish you would have hit it?
I thought he hit that shot, man. Come on, Trae.
Operation was a success, but the patient died.
See that? I like that.
You gotta play up on him, right?
Special.
Like, you gotta play up on him because he can launch from any time.
That's an ankle breaker right there.
It's one thing I just never wish ever happened to me.
Yeah, you don't want to fall.
Nah.
You don't want to fall.
Come on, you can get a steal that way.
That is the utmost confidence to do that, though.
And that's
He's going for a 2-for-1. I will say that.
I've seen him do that probably 3 or 4 times in this season, where he just throws it between guys' legs. So he's got that in his bag. So it's not something that surprises me.
Right. Miss happiness. Rough night for Andre Drummond in D.C. First, he gets turned around by Bradley Beal, your worst nightmare, T-Mac. Then, here it is again. Then, right before the game ended, he takes an elbow to the face, loses a tooth.
Come on, Drummond, get back.
No fun.
Recover.
Oh, I'm telling you, once that big body starts going one direction.
You feel bad for Dre? He gets nailed right in the face here. You feel bad for him?
Well, I mean, anytime you lose a tooth, you kind of got to feel bad for a guy. You don't want him to have
What's
that.
Worse, getting crossed over or losing the tooth?
The crossover. You can put the tooth back. Yeah. That crossover is on film forever.
Come on, man. He makes a max contract to play defense. Sometimes you're going to get dunked up. Sometimes you're going to get crossed over.
Probably going to the best.
Yeah, he disappeared on him.
Fine.
Bradley Beal disappeared on him there.
A whole set of new fronts.
Make ambition. Pelicans, Grizzlies, Jackson Hayes gets the feed and tries to end Brandon Clark's career. Tracy, why is this rookie class so angry?
You know what, man? The league is so young now. These young guys can come in and have an impact right away.
Yeah.
They
angry because they're millennials. They're angry about everything.
Oh, this is an old school coach. When I first met you, Fizz, you were a new school guy. Now you're an old school guy.
Oh, no, I'm all kinds of
I'd like to point out, it's contractually obligated to point out, Jackson Hayes is a 62% free throw shooter. This is a good foul. It's a good foul to put Jackson Hayes on
goodness.
The line.
Absolutely.
Wow.
Miss Selfishness, Lakers, Celtics. Check out the behind-the-back dime from Marcus Smart to Enes Kanter.
That was nice. Yeah. With the left hand. In traffic,
And then we go back to Atlanta for this drop-off from Trae Young to John Collins. Fizz.
Yeah, it wasn't like Marcus.
That, no,
which
that,
is better?
That's Marcus Smart says that's
off
in
the
traffic.
Dribble with the left hand.
Absolutely,
in traffic.
Absolutely.
That's nice.
I don't even think it's.
We see that every night. Yeah, you don't see
actually,
this.
Actually,
right
Trae shouldn't be getting in the air there. It wasn't good fundamentals. Marcus,
that was a nice play by Marcus there with the left hand. That's real nice.
I mean, no offense to Trae. That was awesome. Assist.
But come on, Ennis, you got to dunk that.
Fair point.
Yeah.
Make Authority, a bunch of good dunks around the league last night as well.
Ooh.
Terrence Ross, Bam
KC
Adebayo,
Ross.
Deontay Burton.
Ooh.
There's Bam. Here's Burton.
Athleticism. Oh, man.
T-Mac.
Baby.
Which is your favorite?
I think that just
that
was
right
it right there.
There.
That was
a little windmill.
Little creativity
right
Absolutely.
There.
Absolutely. No,
good night in the association. Lots of games, lots of good stuff.
Some boys can jump right there.
Thanks so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports analysis and highlights, download the ESPN app. And for live streaming and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.